The victim has been chosen. Bring me her life.
Good. Henrietta will take care of the rest.
Where am I? What happened? The last thing I remember, I was speaking to Christina on the eve of our wedding. My dear, what an unusual flower. Who sent it?
I thought you had sent it. Oh, what's happening?
No, Christina.
I'm sorry, but you've seen too much. Once the Lotus turns completely black, she will die. But you won't live that long. Sorry.
Escaping here, it's proving to be quite the challenge. Christina, I will find out what she has done to you.
I'm sorry, my dear. I was running late.
Mama, I'm scared! Is that evil Count coming back today?
Don't worry, Mimi. The Count won't harm us. However, you should hide regardless. Come.
Christina, thank God. At least she's safe for now. What is this? Life is slowly leaving her. No, no. If all the panels turn black, she'll... Where is everyone? So, she did it to save her daughter?
You! But how? If the Count learns you're alive, he'll kill us all! He's coming. Quickly, hide in the closet and keep quiet.
Well, Henrietta, this time I need more lives. You must choose the Lotus's next victim. Either you or your daughter. If you do not, I shall choose when I return.
I cannot sacrifice Mimi, so my time has come. Listen well. When the last petal turns black, your beloved will die. However, you can save her if you stop the Count. Talk to Raymond in the village. He has a score to settle with the Count, so he will help you. I only ask that you take Mimi with you. Please, take this, and forgive me.
Took our lives. We crave for revenge.
There you are. Don't be afraid, Mimi.
Who are you? Is the evil Count gone? I'm Mimi. Where? Oh no, Mother! This happened because of me. I was so ill, and there was no cure. Only the Count could help. My mother agreed to fulfill his orders and delivered his flowers. I don't feel so good. Can you bring me the cure? Oscar is guarding it.
Stop the count!
Much better now. If you can stop the count, you'll stop his curse and save my mother and your beloved. Can I come with you to the village? I can help you find the map.
Count Delafleur married beautiful Lise. He realized that she would not love an old man. The Count started looking for a way to become young again, using the alchemy to make Lise love him. He created a lotus that drew life out of victims and sent it to the master. When the lotus petal turned black, Count received the victim's life for good. This way, he wanted to become young.
That's why he needed Christina.
We'll get lost without a map. Come on!
Take this! While you still can.
Revenge for us!
Here's the village where Raymond lives, but everything here belongs to the Count. He's very powerful. Once, he covered the whole tower with ice, and it collapsed.
another petal has turned black. I must hurry.
Enough! Where is the Countess?
No more alchemy!
Please, stay calm. Look around. The Count's soldiers are everywhere. They'll...
Oh, Raymond. Today is a very important day. Gather these ingredients and bring them to me, or you and all your villagers will be beheaded. Have I made myself clear?
Mimi, calm down. The Count will pay for your mother. Who are you, and why should I trust you? Your beloved has a black lotus. I also want to break that curse, so I'll help you enter the castle. We may have the perfect chance, because the Count needs these ingredients urgently. Here's his list.
Do you have the Count's order? No. Deliveries only. Counts orders.
Free us! Break the curse!
No one may pass by order of the Count. Halt! What strange clothes? You're not from around here. Strangers aren't welcome here.
Thank you.
You may be strong, but what say you now?
We don't have much time. The Count killed my brother Paul, the Countess, and many others to remain young. Today he shall pay for their deaths. But that soldier was right. You look like a stranger. You should take some peasant clothes from Paul's house, but don't forget the ingredients. The Count will get what's coming to him.
Thank you.
My fate shall be worse than death.
Hold on. I'll save you.
Paul, Raymond's brother, lived here. He was the Count's gardener, and all the villagers admired Countess Lise de la Fleur. She was so sweet and kind, but that evil Count killed them both. Here, look what I found.
The first lotuses were weak, and the sacrifice was in vain. The Counts did not become younger. Then he asked the gardener for help. Together with Paul, they grew the deadly lotus. But while the old Count was busy with the alchemy, young Paul and Countess fell in love with each other. Having learned about it, Count de la Fleur sought revenge. He waited for a lotus to blossom to take their lives and become young again.
I see you found everything. I also made some preparations. Hurry!
Do you have the Count's order? No. Deliveries only. Count's orders. Is this the Count's delivery? I thought there would only be one person.
The Count requested many things. You may pass. Don't keep him waiting.
What could the Count be planning?
It's the Countess. She's alive.
They saw everything. Kill them.
Run! Hey, wake up. The Count's torturing our Countess. We have to save her. I'll gather the men, but we need something to prove the things we saw.
There was an apothecary living outside the Lafleur wall. He said that the Count killed his daughter. Go there and search for something that could prove our words.
No one may pass by order of the Count.
We won't be able to get into the castle quickly enough. You should go ahead to save Christina. I've heard that the Count used a secret passage under the castle walls. Find it and send me a pigeon once you reach the courtyard.
Knowing that the Countess was in love with another man, the Count tried to win her heart with tenderness and care. But the Countess refused to accept his courtship. That's when the Count decided to do whatever it took.
Thank you. Thank you. show your face, murderer! Yeah, we know where you're hiding!
I won't let you stand in my way, you filthy peasants!
Paul helped grow the lotus that could drain the life from a person. No one could reverse the magic once the last petal turned black. Count Stellafleur wrote down all he knew about the lotus in his manuscript, but the murderer stole it. The way to reverse the magic was lost.
You think you've stopped me? The Count's Lotus Alchemy is working. I made it work, and nothing will stop my true love now.
It appears that my brother impersonated the dead Count and is behind all the murders. He's shamed our family. I'll guard him. Go ahead and find the Countess.
Hey, over here! I'm Countess de la Fleur. Please, help me get out of this nightmare. Oh no.
Thank you.
I am aging 1 year each day, and only Paul can help me with the Count's curse. I didn't know the price of his medicine. I don't want anyone to suffer anymore. Take this key to the Count's office on the second floor. I think he may have hidden the Lotus antidote there.
Thank you.
found it. That means we can end this right here and now. Here, come closer. I'll show you what comes next. This antidote has nothing to do with your Christina. It will end my curse.
I'll get her use it, she'll die. Don't worry, you'll meet her in the afterlife soon.
I didn't know about it. I'll find the jewel, no matter what it takes.
You're still alive. It doesn't matter. You won't stop me. I'll remove the curse the Count put on me and get Christina's youth.
Thank you.
The Count decided to use the Lotus on Paul to gain his youth, but the Countess stopped him. Before his death, the Count cursed the Countess, making her youth slip through her fingers. Paul wasn't able to reverse the curse, so he swore to sustain her youth by growing the Lotuses and draining the life of others.
It's too late for Christina. Leave my castle and say goodbye to her while you can.
I'm getting rid of this curse. You won't stop me. Leave!